Previously on Batman Arkham Origins.
You do realize it's Christmas Eve. Tore this place apart.
I don't know what it is. It's huge. What's all this about, to be honest? Have I always come through for you?
You may have, Philip, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate. And you're not on it.
Your boss, where's he going?
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through.
Yo, what is good, guys? Welcome to another Arkham Origins gameplay video. I am your boy, Jason JV, and yeah, we about to crack some skulls. Let's do this. Oh, wouldn't you like to know? These losers are going down.
You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
Something like that.
Safety and call the police. They want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to be a service call.
And neither will this guy.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
Now where do we go? Okay, so there's the goon up there. Ah! Alright, let's do this. Hang out.
think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired. And it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. Here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. That's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
It's like right there, dude. But yeah, let's do it the hard way.
Codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
Ooh, how unfortunate. What a douchebag.
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
All right.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose
the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Ooh. What the hell? Oh.
Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking, anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What's this about? Zion is hiring you to throw me off his trail.
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal, but incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths, there'll be chaos in the streets, Batman, and there's not a thing you can do to stop me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
And get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
And we'll do those off camera. Yeah, we're going. See, it pains me to know that WBM didn't think to use this gliding system for Batgirl in Gotham Knights. Like, what the hell, man?
You blew it.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. Good night, pal.
Guess what I wanted.
What, to go to sleep? You got it. I don't think so. Not tonight. You're gonna need a doctor when this night is over. Actually, a smart idea. Yes. I don't think so. Make me. Oh yeah, that was real convincing.
Where's the penguin?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn. Wake up.
Ha ha ha!
Oh! Ow. Yeah, well, so was your mother.
I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the Venn signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
You're doing a fine job on your own. Shut your mouth. It's not my fault you're not as smart as you think you are.
You know, if you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of the Batman to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Yay.
Thank you.
I don't think so. Nope. Damn, ruined my combo.
Track him down or something like that.
Wait a second. Ain't he selling weapons to those guys?
You know, some of them. The ones he ain't scared of. But the rest, he don't want them anywhere near him.
Bro, can you say something else other than that? Starting to annoy the hell out of me.
I need to take down all of these relays if I'm going to stop Enigma from releasing his data.
Is that the one you want? And maybe we should change the subject. No!
Oh shit. Yo. Hmm. gotta be a way to get the drop on him. Ah, there we go. Let's go. Come on, come on. Thank you. Whoa. You think?
Shoot him until he's dead. Move out.
Great plan. What's wrong? Scared? Turn around. I'm behind you, idiot. Maybe.
Hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
What is that thing?
You think? No. Maybe warm in here, but you're about to get knocked out cold. That's Batman. Close enough. Right in the damn face. What the hell, man? Dude, it's not even that high. You can jump up there. Weak. Oh, here we go. The most epic boss fights in the history of boss fights. Here we go, guys. The best boss fight ever in this whole entire game. Ready?
Who wants to show me where the penguin is?
Alright, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
Oh, let's do this.
Never get past Tracy.
It sure did. Tracy been naughty. I think she deserves a spanking. I'm just saying. Yeah, lads. That accent's thick as fuck, though, man. I ain't gonna lie. Wait, is that all that was in here? Ah, okay. Makes sense. Yeah, lads, this is serious, lads. Jesus Christ, man. That's good. Cause you got a broken arm, so therefore you won't have to. All right, let's do this. Damn it. Press the wrong button. No. Did she say I was a pain in her butthole? I mean, I bet Tracy does have them cakes. I'm just saying. Could take this bat D into the butthole. I mean, I'm just saying. Someone's got a gun. Trying to beat the shit out of me. We talking about you ain't doing nothing wrong. Don't you lie to me. Oh, this doofus had the gun. Oh, you mother. Huh? Huh? You think? Dingus. You can try. Sucker. You want to go home? Should have thought about that before you started attacking me. I'll show you just how naughty I can be.
Oh, now really deep in it. Candy! She's under some dry snap, she has.
sells them cakes. You grabbed the wrong wood.
You can't do this. I'm claustrophobic, I am.
I don't care.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this.
At least we all know why the cage bird sings. Woo! Done here.
You scum, all of you. You got no idea what you're starting.
You don't get the Falcone done. Finished. A dying empire. Artwork.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
You calling me weak?
Meek. It's from the Bible.
I ain't never read that book. But if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of you are gonna be. What do you guys say?
Swimming with the fishes? Oh, that's a ritual.
Anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it here because I think this is going to be probably a long video. And I don't want it to be any longer than it needs to be. I might have to split this up into two parts. But anyway, really hope you guys are enjoying the Arkham Origins gameplay videos. If you are, y'all know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe, ding the bell so you never miss an upload. All that good stuff. Greatly appreciated. And until the next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right. Later.